Yoro bi mo te soro o sha toju mi lo ka bi yesi o eh ka bi yesi o ka bi yesi baba o ka bi yesi o eh Oya wipe ibede he Baila sheyi baba ti jota yo si baba lo ni gede buke amen amen pate wo si oba run dada Patewo yen dada alagbara to mu wo to si le se patewo yen si oba mi opa ko ko ye patewo yen si ina inu apata ti o se pa patewo yen si arugbo ojo patewo yen si adagba ma te pa adagba ma lo gilasi patewo yen si Amen. 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 Ante siwaju. Ninu akanse ipade olojo marun. Ti eni je ojo keta. Ti sin role. Nigba ti a o korin ninu iwe orin ireti ijo apostolate christi orin oniruru kefa oniruru kefa awa feran re nitori oni o kon feran wa iwo to fe wa la o ma se titi
Oh,
awa to yin soke akori ipade yi so wi be on ti a ti gba lo ni owo mi enowo to yin soke e poruko jesu lekan to oluwa o ti aye ti gba lo lowo mi
what the terrestrial has taken away from me
oluwa da pada fun
me he stole it back to me
papa mi e da pada fun me
he stole it back to me
e pariwo soro ye
ni ojo to prayer
Sorodada soro.
Speak very well.
Sorodada soro.
Speak out.
Da-da-da.
Pray very well.
What you are yet in Galala?
The terrestrial has taken away from me.
You are Galala.
Everything can change. But the word of the Lord never changed.
It
said forever. My word is established on earth and in heaven. And it's certain with a man. In that book, scripture. In the book of Joel. I'm going to restore all those years back. That year in which the camper has eaten. And the proper one has eaten. Lift up your right hand.
What
has been taken away from me? You know what has been taken away from you. It may be joy. It may be marriage. It may be
style.
Anything that the terrestrial has taken away. Not because of your word. I restored it to you.
You restored it to prayer. Badada.
Pray very well.
Da, da, da.
Pray it very well.
Da, da, da.
Pray it very well.
Da, da, da.
Pray it very well.
Da, da, da.
Pray very well.
Da, da, da.
Pray very well.
Da, da, da.
Pray it.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
Jesus, mighty name
we pray.
As I said, it is so. According to the covenant of this calling. Because of the authority of the calling. What has been snatched away? It may be in your dream.
Lord,
today you have been given.
Glory
be to the name of the Lord.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
Jesus, mighty name we pray.
Hallelujah. May Jesus be our Lord. Oh, you want to go?
That hallelujah is not up to standard.
It
doesn't spark fire. You want to shout the hallelujah that has fire in. For the conquered battle in this program. For the one he's going to do today. For the remaining 2 days. Everyone that knows the goodness of God, raise up
hallelujah
your hand. You want to shout the hallelujah.
Oh, yeah, hallelujah, make it, yeah. Ayo loro mi jasi yo lodore. Oh
Lord, I thank you for the battle you have conquered in my life during this program. Said when you appreciate, when we do more. Your home voice in the sight of the Lord is little. Give thanks for the one that has gone. Lift up your right hand. Call the name of Jesus.
Once.
Lord, I thank you
for
the conquered battle you have thrown in your life. In this ongoing program, shall we come to pray?
Oh, better
you give thanks.
You're
like someone that knows the goodness of God.
You're
like someone that knows the goodness of God. Lord, I thank you
for
the battle you have conquered in my life. Take my glory. Take your praises. Jesus, mighty name, our Lord. Put your hand on your chest. The psalm said, if I regard iniquities in my heart, the Lord will not hear me. There is difference between prayer and shouting. I want you to pray, but not shout. The prayer is when you shout unto the Lord and you receive the answer. Talk to the mighty God. Everything on a sin in me that may hinder open heaven over my life. What is my sin and transgression that may close the door of my prayer? Lord, by your mercy, forgive me tonight. Don't forget, the Lord will not listen to the sinner. Put your hand on your chest. If you are an adulterer, not as yourself as that name. If you are a drunkard, Lord, and this, talk to the King of Kings. What is all about sin in me that may make me to come in vain? Lord, forgive me tonight. In the name of Jesus.
My Jehovah,
confess to the Lord. Confess to the Lord. Confess to him. Confess to him. Confess to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to God. Talk to God.
Masoro. Oluwa dariji. God, you are. Jesus, Oluwa wa.
Jesus, mighty name, we pray. Lift up your hands. Lord, I'm knocking for mercy tonight. I want your mercy tonight. Use your mercy to have encounter with me. I need your mercy. Use your mercy to encounter my life.
Shall we
pray? Ask for mercy.
There
is a mercy to meet my life. I want your mercy, O Lord. Lord of mercy, have mercy on me.
God, what? Yes, Oluwa wa.
Pray in Jesus' mighty name. Ask for this power. Lord, tonight, the power that is unsearchable, give it unto me. Ask for that power. The power that is unsearchable, lift up your hands. Give me that power. The power that cannot be searched, give it unto me.
Oh, yeah, God.
So we pray. The power that is unsearchable. Unsearchable power. Lord, give it unto me tonight. Give it unto me. Jesus, mighty name we pray. Amen. Clap your hands for Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Ele du mori awa mari di won ma gbe oga emi oyin o ele du mori awa mari di won ma gbe oga owo to fe fi yin e wa ma ju soke emi oyin o olodu mori awa mari di won ma gbe oga emi oyin o ele du mori awa mari di lelano awe my hell eyin lo lo ni eyin le lojo gogo emi oyin o ele du mori awa mari di o ma gbe oga
oba ma duro soju kan fi ope fun oba awon oba emi oyin o lo du mori awa mari di o ma gbe oga emi oyin o ele du mori awa mari di oga seyin la lo ni awi lo
lana
di oga to kola owo alamo to mori eda gogo gbogbo asiri inu awon asiri eru taru ki ba eyin lalano awi maye o eyin lolo ni eyin le lojo gogo emi oyin o ele du mori awa mari di o ma gbe oga akiki to lodu to mori o la la adi tu oba ti sanagbara di egbere o wi ni le ti se be lajo a to baba ma pe ni kokon ni baba oru le to bodi ata laye emi yo ni o ele du mori awa mari di o ma gbe oga o emi yo ni
But make sure you are not left out. Orinye o ti wa lori emi mi o ti n to bi ojo meta ko ti kuro lenu mi o si se ise agbara ninu okan mi lowo wa ko mejeji soke wa ba mi ko wi pe you are worthy, you are worthy, it changed of this. You are worthy. Alagbada, I know you are worthy. Gogo idile Jesse, you are worthy. Baba mi, you are worthy.
All my praise.
Oba ta ko le ro loye. Alagbara ta ko le segun ni ijoba redun mo wa yeye o ma joba lo o ma joba lo ma joba lo
oluwa
o soro
ma joba lo oluwa
arugo ojo
ma joba lo oluwa ma joba lo oluwa
oba oba ta ko le ro
loye alagbara ta ko le segun ni Okay, bye.
owo yen bi ori o wa ni e ga joke lo olorun mi e ga joke lo oh my god awon okunrin nikan ni won gbo yen soke ya ko yen koja ori e ma wo mi o wa ni o ga joke lo olorun mi o ga joke lo iwo ti o da aye atorun o ga joke lo oh yeah, hey, my Jesus, my Jesus, hey, my Jesus, but you are the living God. Yes, no one like you. You're always making okay. You are the living God. Yes, my Jesus. So kuro nla ko pastor soke. Bi ese je kuro nle. Bi ese je kuro nle. My Jesus. Alagbara biara 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 biara
put your hands together, boy.
See Oba, Oba,
the King of Kings,
Oluwa, Oluwa,
the Lord of Lords.
Enitotiwa, Kayetowa.
He who have been existing before the world.
Enitomawa, Nibati, Ayone.
He will continue to exist after the world. Put your hands together very well.
Orwa, Bara, Kokolele.
This is the first word of power.
What you have
lost and you're looking for with tears.
I know you're
shall restore it back to you tonight.
That
which
they have taken away from you in your
dream,
even though the physical world,
so
they restore back to you tonight.
You are praise God.
In the morning, I said you should pray a prayer of a remarkable day, a day that cannot be forgotten. You know, as I left here, I run in back. Immediately we share the grace in the morning. I receive a call here and they call me on this altar that my friend has been given an appointment. Before 2 hours,
another one took the appointment.
Another one received an appointment. I have in Lagos. I have in
Ibadan.
I have in Abuja. Just today alone. Why my father comes? You are the nice.
Be o kwinle re fe boko.
Either the party of your house likes it or not.
Be agbara ibi ti ati be o fe
boko. If the power of where they gave birth to you likes it or not.
One year,
you
can lodge a
man. You are the nice to share testimony these 5 days.
Most of you pay a mark, but I'm sorry, I do our job, man.
I told you that we're going to go back to the prayer of a remarkable day tomorrow morning. You must have a remarkable day. And myself, I'll be continuing to remember it. The day that you are taken out of the desert, and you're taken to a fertile land. I'm not talking about next year. Before the end of this 8 months,
the
second of God will deliver to you. I repeat the second time. Before the end of this 8 months,
the
Messenger of God will visit you.
Ejoko,
sit down. If you look at this program, I
tie
it on the visitation from above. And under it, I bring the topic of what did you lose or what did what has taken from you. Visitation will bring a radical change to man's life.
And
visitation will bring a change to the life of man. Once you experience the visitation of God, there should surely be a change that will happen to you. Once you receive the visitation, there will be a change that will happen to you and your marriage. Once you receive visitation, you have a rest of mind in your life. Once you experience the visitation, the joy of the Lord will come into your heart. Once you receive the visitation, the lifting will be your portion. And those who experience the change, visitation, a new thing will surely manifest. The fourth word, the visitation that will take it away that is more than you. You will experience the visitation before the end of this month. You will experience the visitation before the end of this month. Sit down. I want to work on what I lost.
Or
what the world has taken from you.
I'm
into the program already. And these are the things I've been working on till Thursday. But tomorrow morning, you need a remarkable day.
So
we're going to mix it together. We'll see, we did not wait for you that maybe you come late or not. By tomorrow morning, we'll start. Even if you are not more than 4, you are the one the Lord has sent us to. And continue to wait until I take the program before you come. The person the Lord will use Baba Otolori for can never use me for him.
And
person the Lord will use Pastor Shegu for, the Lord will not use him for it. The person the Lord will use of Madani, why even in some administration, he might be in your jumping up your joy last. They might even ask you to shout hallelujah.
And your case will become joy.
But
one fair one call,
either they like it or not, you are the one that will experience the sudden lifting.
Boya Oguinle,
the
Feboya Oko.
Either the body of a life wanted or
not. I
speak in the name of Jesus the Lord. You will receive the visitation suddenly.
Doko,
sit down.
O son, kakandanu.
You've lost something.
Tabi bang bang, kakalawa.
Or they have taken something from you.
Ejekalo sinu Genesis chapter 25.
Let's go to the book of Genesis chapter number 25.
Genesis 25 verse 31.
Genesis 25 verse 31. I want us to preach something out there.
The Bible
says,
you
see it very well, man.
They
are watching you.
Ah, okay. Loro re wa legbe re baba ro le wa wa nbe cho ti ba ri dada. Oya 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 oya.
Jacob si wi pe.
Yes.
Ta ogun bi re fun mi loni.
E ma gbo o.
Now listen.
Ta ogun bi re fun mi loni.
Sell your birthright to me today.
Ohun to sonu niyan o.
That is what lost.
Pe ko ta ogun bi re
fun. That he should sell his birthright to him.
Ki lo fa iru oro buburu yi?
What bring this about this bad word? The people of the world say, what did we say? What is your response? And the brother was hungry. And the brother said, please give me food. And the response was, sell to me your birthright. Is that a word? And the same mother's child. The same paternal children. The same father, the same mother. For someone to be hungry. Even if you're not your father's child. If I'm hungry now. I say, Madani, why you see
me?
Please, I'm hungry. He said, give me your birthright. Just give me that alone. Let me be that alone. That is the meaning to what you have done. Why someone is hungry? Give me food to eat. Give me your birthright. And it's his own mother's child. What this place is talking about is, if the enemy wants to take something from you, they're going to come out to you in a way you least expect. As many that you understand, you're open tonight. You don't expect that you have lost something. And that good thing of love of you, by the anointing of God upon me, it's so back to you tonight. Many of you, where you don't expect, that is where they've taken something away from you. Give me your bet,
yes.
He never knew.
I'm
almost died of hunger right
yes.
Now.
What is
my business with name? What's the meaning of the name? Not even knowing there is a great thing there. And that is what I always try to say some of the time. The few grace you receive, the day you lost it, you might not even know. But the day you will need it, you will look for it with tears, you might not see it again. You will soon look for it with tears, you might not see it again.
So
what has that got to do with me? It's just a best ride. What's my business with it?
Yes.
Jacob, you see, we pay.
Jacob, we pay.
Bura for me, Loni.
Huh?
Bura for me, Loni.
Bura for me, Loni.
Make a note to me.
Osi Bura for.
Oh, the Buddha.
What is that? Oh, Jacob.
Oh, Kinshe Bota. Oh, Kashipa Shiba Roni.
He only make an exchange.
He's a trade by barter stuff. And he gave him the birthright.
Yes.
We told you the other time.
Betele ko gegele ni.
Kenya sinu emi e ko Oluwa sinu igbo. If one is not in the spirit, you might mislead one.
O de fun
and he gave him
onje lasan,
just a mere food.
To ba je ko onje la fun loju ala.
He mean the food I gave you in your dream.
Ti won fi gba ogo la lori re.
I'm using it to take your glory.
Mo so tele si Olorun.
I speak for to you prophetically.
I ma ja fun Olorun.
Mercy will fight for you today.
E jo ko
sikita.
Yes.
O si je.
O je.
O si mu.
O mu.
O si dide.
O de dide.
O si ba ti re lo.
O ba ti e ko me.
He marked his own birthright. Some of our boss in seminary in those years. Say, Baba, you must be careful. That's the way they put it. Baba, be careful.
Mean a lot.
That word be careful means a lot.
So if one now good your key Sarah,
you must be watchful and careful as well. Many of you have lost something. You've lost glory. But there is a power that can start for
you.
Here you have lost your job. Here you have lost your help. Here you lost your child. Here you have lost the glory. Said he marked the days of birth, he marked the birth right that day.
So only that be our one year.
It might be in the hand of the mother.
Tabi owo baba.
Or the hand of your father.
No soul goodness.
That is where you've lost your glory.
Ole ya owo my ya.
It might be the hand of your mother's
no
child.
No son kakadanus.
And you've lost something tangible.
Now, eje ka wa wo nkan kan.
Now let's examine something. It's just a word. The devil has hijacked and snatched many things, good things from us. He has taken many things from us. All good things of life. The devil has taken it from many of us.
Ogo
glory.
Many
they've lost it. I pity someone today. I was holding the counseling over there. And one woman said, my son, they had a dream. He said he had a dream that he gave the wife the certificate, asked him to use the clean the
put up.
Why would someone have a dream that they should use the certificate to clean the bottom?
See,
ever since then, the journey has become scattered. And the meaning or the example of what they have done.
Number one, certificate it is son.
Number one, the certificate that lost. Secondly, if it not got lost, there is hatred on that certificate. It will be difficult for him to use the certificate to get a good job. Because there is hatred placed on it already. As many an embargo of hatred have been placed on you. As many of you that have used hatred to rob your body. I speak in the name of Jesus as well.
The
name of God will live your life alone. The devil has hijacked and snatched many good things from us. We have lost so many powerful things. We have lost so many glory. The thing you can be boast of, you have lost it. Now listen. It is still better or good for you to recover it on time. Before it will be too late for you. Because the time is not waiting for anybody. Who did I tell this word to sometimes ago?
program Olorun ko so be na ni.
I said it in the program that Olorun ko so be
ho. Mi o sogo.
Atu sogo.
Mo fun ni ki mo ni nkan meje ni mo ni fun te ba ran ti.
I said I have 7 points for him. Remember, and which is an advice I gave to him.
Prophet Ologbayo, mo wa ni kan gbadua.
I asked Prophet Ologbayo to pray.
Prophet Ologbayo wa ni ko si adua.
And Prophet Ologbayo said, "There's no
prayer." Only Allah saw from you.
Say what Prophet Allah told you.
Mo lo le di Allah ki ma ki omo waga.
I said, "By tomorrow, I might not greet you again."
Mo to ba ti ku olori line.
If you leave that line,
mo ni mo first, emi na first efedi.
I will just run away from you.
Ologbayo wa ni 30 ama ona wa lo nkaka oni amara agba.
He said, "You must listen to the advice of the elder."
I
said, "What is the advice of the elder?"
He said,
"There
are
three important advice of the elder. Don't pass by court way. Don't forget or
get a."
Don't be angry. Don't get angry quickly. Easily. So this is what he used to grant that elderly advice. I told him elderly what? And the prophet Logboy said, "This is the advice of the elder." And he gave the issue. And
we
asked him to pray on him.
Said
he's not praying at all.
Said
whatever I said, if you like it, you do it. If you like it, you don't do it. If you believe or hear this
anymore,
you will hold it to your left hand so that you don't forget.
I want kankan wa tan ti gba lowo
re. There are some things they have taken from you.
Oh, to ri loni.
What you experience today? That you don't think take it to be important. Once another person get all of it,
for me get 20 years.
You can look for him with here for 20 good years. You might even fast and fast. And fast might not even work for
him.
It is not that God will not allow you. The Lord have allowed you. The Lord asked you to your prayer. But because you've lost it, to recover will be a difficult thing. You women, are you once married, go and check the example.
But
you
also come by.
And you don't have a husband again. Look at what will be happening to you.
Number one, I want.
There are some insults that are supposed to come to you. Someone who cannot even talk to you while your husband is driving there with you. And they'll begin to rude against you. Even you might be angry and go to them.
Only 5 naira.
He can give you 5 naira.
Only Jack paid dear and you'll for walk back.
Maybe you will just mark your buttocks.
Only Jack paid your last of my father.
Say, he might even tell you that come and greet me at home in the night.
I want my wife, you and you see me.
And you'll be thinking, this kind of patient compared to me. Why does that thing happen?
You
know, something has got lost from you.
Anything about his son,
someone who has lost something.
I am up in one little condition.
The world will always place them on condition.
Condition, see, I have your little son, Lord.
The condition they want to place you, but because what I'm saying,
and maybe my mind deleted.
All those people will delete you today.
Oh, poor son,
what you've lost.
Lanya, do a job.
After these 5 days,
I am not fear, no doubt, but
they shall be restored to you by mercy.
I don't call.
Sit down. If someone lost something,
for me,
you might look for it with years, with 2-3 years.
One in 20 years.
You might even look for it for 20 good years.
Only one in 50 years.
You might look for it for 50 years. Many they are looking for what they have lost until they meet with death.
He's
busy looking for what he has lost until they met with death. I have a message now. And it's going to be a prayer for us not too long. And it is the voice of God. You and your dream. I told my children about 3 days ago I prayed that I begin to write it down. There are two types of deaths.
Says someone is late,
that
someone is being killed. But two is quite different from each other. Someone dies
at the age of 70.
At the age of 70.
75.
My daddy has died. The death he died was so good, was good. It is not the witches that kill him again.
But
when they say someone is being killed, it is possible they shot him dead with
gun.
Or the witches to kill that person.
Maybe at the age of 40.
Maybe at the age of 40.
Age of 39.
Age of 39.
Age of 50.
Age of 50. Why the glory is about to manifest. I said he was killed. He said the person they killed, they bury the person. And the person that died, they're going to bury the person.
Word to come from.
And I use a quote for him.
One low word.
They will use the same word. That means he was killed. There is a difference from someone dying and someone being killed. Someone who has clocked 80 years, when they say it is the witches that killed that person, what type of fish is that? Many they've lost something. What you've lost? Here some are looking for it, they met with untimely death. Here they are looking for it, the child got lost again. Here some are busy looking for it, they've lost part of their body. You can transfer from Akure to Ore. And the person might got an accident on the way. Because there is something you're looking for. What you have blood and is what you are looking for. But after this prayer, the glory that I've blood from you, the blessing I've blood from you, the blessing that is coming back to you.
I shall return it back to you.
Sit down.
So on your colour was so
many about what we've lost.
Oh, la,
what we are looking for today.
And the gentleman connect yellow son.
Someone that normally connects is what you, it's whom you lost. And that is why you have sorrow in your heart. There are some places you didn't need to knock the door before. Sometimes you go, even up to now.
If
Brother Tope come to the mountain, he don't knock the door of my room. Once he comes, the baby did the way he's coming.
He
just open the door and come
in.
And if he's running,
we'll just,
this is my same
Tope.
Can I leave the mountain? The room I'm using
there.
And he runs there and open the door again like that. Don't forget, there is pastor there as well. And the pastor might say you are useless. He might say such
words.
But bro, you ought to have knocked the door before coming in. But don't forget, sometimes they go. Nobody will dare ask him. He can go in. I can enter the house. I can enter this place.
But
once you have lost something, maybe in the spirit or the physical body, the scar will remain in the body. The scar of what you have lost that remains in your body. The scar of what you have lost that remains in your body. In the name of Jesus, the Lord, he can be raised today. He can be raised today. Look at, sit down. Many, they lost their mother. That is why their journey remained the way it is. Your life would have run speed. It is the mom that got lost while you're so on your tender head that scattered many
journeys.
You know, I told you preaching 3 days ago in the morning.
And
did I work on angel? I don't know.
I gave my children some message. Maybe I'm talking about their dream. I said, once you have lost your dream, one of my sons said, Daddy, so when did you plan on traveling to? From my tenor, I've been traveling abroad.
My dad used to pay for it every time.
Ah, Baba, me man, so for Nibu. But I said today, how does it look like today?
I miss my dad.
Ah, mo miss it, Baba.
Sherry,
and you see now, the child that does not need any problem. Why the father was right with him? But why there is no father again? The load of two persons becomes double. Before we see the person that will fill up the gap, if he did not pray, it might take time. But today, the place or position are empty in your life. The space that empty in your house,
blessing
will cover that place. Blessing will occupy the place. Sit down.
And those
that are there tomorrow want to go into prayers. Some of you, it is a benefactor that have left you. Maybe there is a problem between you and the person. I used to tell some of my friends, I say I miss someone. That person, he loves me so much. So much. Say someone, he has the mind of one's
ministry.
It's not about pray for me. He only have the passion for my calling. He will be telling me the next thing. He will be telling me this is the next thing. But he left me. I know there is a branch that pulled out.
Ever
since he has left, I'm still looking for someone. I have someone that has a body like
this.
I have someone that is so unlegible like
this.
But where is God? As many that I've been meeting, I've not seen many that I've been meeting. I don't know, maybe your understanding is open to what I'm saying. You have lost somebody. That person. You see someone that resembles the person. But the position, the person that occupies your life, as many that resemble that person, nobody can fill in the gap. And that thing that be a sorrow to you. Whenever you remember, you say, it is the sorrow of
attitude.
By the authority of God, that plan that pulled out of the body, the plan that I put out of your job,
he's
coming to you.
Mola ma dapa da
fo. I say you be restored.
Mola ma dapa da.
You be restored.
Ejoko,
sit down.
To ba je pe Yoruba mi ye Oloni.
If you understand my language today,
oye ko le gbadua.
You be able to pray. Something has lost your body. There is a plant that fell out of your body. And that is what you've been looking for. And that is what I want to pray on. The branches that fell out of my body. And the branch that fell from my work. And I have no sick person that can feel in the gap. Lord, show how great you are. The prayer will be answered for 41 I prophesy. The blood that fell out of your body. And it has become a problem to you.
Imagine
when they start about you now. Sit down. There is nobody that cannot do it. God can locate it for you. Ancient of days can do the change. If you can pray,
and
you don't see yourself as a king, you don't see yourself as someone who has made it already, and you don't see yourself as God. I'm the one saying that of mine. I see I have a brother again.
There's
no aim as well. If I want to travel abroad, or I want to do something. I want to travel.
Say,
don't worry, sir. Don't worry.
Even if it's not going to be much. Not that he will give me money, be expecting a text message.
But, ni ojo kan,
but one day,
gbadua lori oke.
I was praying on the mountain.
O, imi atore mi ka wan gbadua.
One of my friends were praying.
O, wa ni baba.
He said, Baba,
so,
whom, which name are you mentioning for prayer? He said, I love this person very well. I said, I want a person to get to the job.
Federal
Internal
Revenue
Service.
Federal Internal Revenue. OTPB. Akila le deposit today. OTD or Gao Boya being a big man will be never pere loku.
He's begin to attain the post of the highest post.
Be 40 years.
And he's just about 40 years of age. When I was praying, the Lord told me he should not buy a property in their hometown. I told him, he accepted. And the wife said, it is the white man that came to build the house, go and buy the house. But you're not going to go there. She will just tell prophet that you did not go, you only said money. The wife told him. And the second one, where we are praying. And the friend, my friend said, Baba, call that your friend, tell him I want to talk to him. I'm still looking at that up to date. Because I talked to that my friend. Then I collected the phone. Say, Baba. He called that my friend, Baba. He said, sir. The prophet is suffering because of you. Said the Lord told him that you're not paying the tithe of your work to them. I just shouted. I said, you shouldn't have said this. I said, you will allow this man to run away from me. I do not forget today. Said, you shouldn't have said this. The person said, let me say this person will die.
He
said, sir, what he said, he would have been dead.
I said,
because you told him he wanted to withdraw back from
me.
And if he withdraw a bit, I might not have the time to pray for him again. I said, then the vision will come to pass.
He said, Baba, Prophet Allah is my friend.
Prophet, will you allow that meaning? But on this tithe, I cannot give it. Because the church I attend, I was given a post there. And they know the amount you normally get as salary. Now listen very well. And this member of this church, maybe an adventure you can see me preaching on tithe. Now I should just come around and preach on tithe for you. If you know God,
even though the pastor gambas of one
even if your pastor says you should come and be paying tithe to him, it's left for you. If they ask you not to bring it to church, it is left for you. If someone deceives you and you obey, it is left for you. But most of the time, let the Spirit direct you. I did not hear from this man again. I'm the one calling him. I did not see him. After the third month, I'm not joking. What I'm saying is just like tears. This, my friend, will at least tell you of you.
That
day they brought him to Ikeja.
Show that, Mama.
It was as black as brother. The day they brought him, a small white guy got in nature than this. And he's asleep. This one has
Mama.
Nobody recognized him. And the wife knelt down.
Say,
Daddy, rescue me. Come to my rescue. And I was crying. So, brother, this is what
you're saying.
He said, I told you there. And I knelt down. The good, little good thing he has done, then I'm using it to challenge God. I had a voice that saw.
the chapter has been closed. It's always a painful thing to me today. Now the chapter has been closed. Because he has lost the angel. He has disobeyed the angel. I don't say a tough word to you here. The chapter has been closed. They travel in India.
India.
They take him to India.
He was being taken
to many places because he's a knowledgeable person in this nation. And the Lord told me, son, don't waste your prayer. Even if you come into tomorrow, I will not listen. There is no house of prayer they don't do. They even take collect they take house from him. They take money from him. At the end of the day, he died away. The wife that put him there, and the wife is going around with the children, and everybody has abandoned them. The friend has neglected, and he was walking around as someone
another.
And the person that the child has no, they don't know anything. And what is the brand that fell out of your body? What is the brand you've lost? And the spirit and the
devil.
I think in the name of Jesus. By tomorrow, I will tell you some people they lost and they recovered.
I want come son who won't deliver.
And some they lost, they never recover.
Tori poti boss away.
Because he has fell in another man's hand.
Esau tia shapere mbi.
And the Esau will give an example.
Esau tia nukori bapada.
He lost his own, but could not recover.
You tori pe ko manadua.
And you don't know the way of prayers.
I want ko manadua.
Some they don't know the way of prayers.
I want ko pade woli ti aransi wapada.
Some they don't meet with the prophet that was sent to them.
Reuben is son kakanda.
Reuben lost something.
Ṣugbọn lọjọ to pade woli.
On the day he met with prophet.
Woli down to sonu pada.
The prophet restored back what he has lost.
Mo duro bi woli Olorun.
I stand on the prophet of God.
O to sonu loju ala.
That which you have lost in your dream.
O to sonu loju aye.
That which you have lost physically.
Ano ma da pada fun.
God shall restore it back to you.
Egbo ona bayo rese.
Your own way out. You must be filled with the Holy Spirit. You must recognize God. Once you know God, the evil spirit in you will not want to destroy your life. It is because you don't recognize God and His word. Lift your hands up. Oh God, come to my side. There is a plan that fell out of my body. That is the way you're going to scream around. Those of you that don't know what you're doing, come to my
shop.
You made a friend of all of you. Tonight, and where I am today is more than where you are. One of my friends that I tell you the story here just now, he said, my angel that normally stand with man while in battle. I said, bro, I don't want to remain in battle again. Because it's not everyone you wait or you stand with while in battle that will remember to stand with you again. He said, there is no way you can leave me.
I said, I'm not saying I'm going to leave you, but we're going to make a research of you.
And now what make it is okay?
Lift up your hands up.
Olore to yaku lara me.
The benefactor that pull up to my body.
Oluwa fi anu di bada.
Look, cover it up by mercy.
Toba badua.
If he did not pray.
And it toma ena ile she mi lomo.
The person that normally help my company.
To yaku lara me.
That pull out of my body.
Enyi kumi oniri nasio.
I'm not going to see this to you.
Contractor gidi nini
tele. You are a great contractor before.
Olore kati yaku.
That is the benefactor that pull out of my body. Someone pull out of your body, you cannot forget.
Eh? Come on, as you like.
Kabiyesi lo nsoro yen o.
Sari, mo mo po miss okunrin yen.
I know you missed that man.
O da ko mo ilu mi na ni. To mo fo eh to eh. O mo pe enikan sonu lara
o. You know someone is lost in his body.
Owo wa lowo okunrin yen.
This man is sticky rich.
Lara awon eyan to pada n ba pade boya lo ti se le reni to. Awon eyan le
to bi bi. Among those you are missing.
Sugbon o mo pe enikan ya kuro lara
e. Son.
Ejo gbadua. Ibi ti mo wa loni e si be
lara. Here I am today, you know there.
Mo ro pe message mi ye ko ye yin
du bo se ye. I just message you all to the
eyin kan wa bi e kun lo ye ke ma fi gbadua.
Some of you need to pray with tears.
Ko ya Olorun yo le fi saanu fun yin.
Maybe God can use that to bless you.
And e kan la kan ya lara e.
There is a pre-plan that pull out of your body.
O de n wa lati ojo
yi. You are looking for it
titi di iseju yo ti
ba pade. This very moment you have not met with it.
Igba to wa lara re.
And at that time he was in your body.
They
get you a great job.
Oh my Lord, carry the car.
And the only thing of good is
now what make it?
Lift your two hands up.
Oh Lord, I put yala.
Man, the benefactor that pull out of my body.
Put yaku lara, man.
Man, the body that pull out of my body.
Have
some yearly program in Lagos. He will leave his driver in the car.
with his suit.
In his suit.
Someone who has attained
a minimum.
I know what I'm talking about. I've never seen somebody like that in Akure today. If I
have
one in Akure, I wouldn't labor that much in Akure. It's more than 100 elders in my life. I understand the prayer of today.
Amen.
I do understand. Because I know the prayer is going to answer for me.
It is 70,000
that hinder this fund to be placed, use in order. And you're almost 300, 400
70,000.
70,000 to buy the wire and just to fix it, it's become a problem.
A minimum of one.
Many of you are here. What I'm saying is happening to you. Right where you are, we say,
and
the Lord recognize your voice. Lord, there is a benefactor that lost all of my
life.
I have been working, I've not been with
them.
Oh God, because of your mercy, praise your two
angels.
Oh, because of your mercy. Sister, why are you not praying? Why are you not praying? As many online. Why don't you pray with
sin?
Is this not more than for a prophet to see Bishop to you?
Sir, I had a dream of death yesterday.
You are defecating Ifaki Akure and Ori. Continue deceiving yourself. A benefactor has pulled out of my life. Let me see how great you are. You that restore the captivity of Zion. That is the way you're going to begin to speak. Raise your two ways up. A joy has pulled out of my life. You're not praying. Please don't imitate the women. You women don't imitate the man. The suffer of the women is always
mine.
Please lift your two eyes up. Jesus alone.
Shame dada.
Amen.
Bo so fun
I told you.
Boya nikan.
Maybe somebody is
sick.
But among this church,
loan for me ni damewa.
That is giving me time.
Koti I see.
There's none.
Any kan.
Just one.
Any kan.
And that one person.
Damewa na bo owo be owo bi owo wo na ni sha.
Boya ikan losu meji.
Maybe give me twice a month.
Abi ikan losu meta.
Or thrice a month.
And Tobas of him, Pemuagba, Damewa, Law, Rimibi, Abu, Wasson for me, Lenny.
Maybe someone said he has
come to Mammy Lorum, Paper, and
Only Neo.
Come on, I type my clue and say, Baba, you are a thief.
Nibi,
here.
But he won't for me, Damewa,
and you should give me your tithe on monthly basis.
Abi Pemuwa, Susi, your way, I can't, Minico, Wasson.
I preach to you that you should be paying it to my
wife. One law, show Mammy Lorum.
Come and strangle my cloth.
Cause of me, Baba.
Say you this
only me,
you are a chief.
Say be a so bad, so bad, my boy.
And you say you are not saying it again.
Me on it, you want to matter.
I'm not gonna deceive you. You be the one to deceive yourself.
Can she
it is not a
shame. We was in church.
It is not a shame for you bringing your tithe to the church.
But of my back.
I told you,
boya ni mon pe boya monitori ijo awon oludasile
se be God the church of the
founder
those that love
me o se ru oludasile
be I said I'm not
to ba mu da me wa wa sinu church mo mu wa mo mu
if you don't bring your tithe to the church
of Allah iwo lori wa la
the problem it is left to you
ki pastor mi kan ko tan o
in one of my pastor deceived you and you are happy
tabi ko lo nu gbo
are you going to the bush
o waste time ara
you waste your time
I wanted to pray.
You did not pray.
I
wanted to pray that prayer with
you.
There are some prayers you don't need to pray with gentility. You don't pray with gentility. Something has moved out of your body. I said you lost a benefactor.
The
time is
now.
The 7 is now. I want to drop the Bible.
Leave
the 2 ways on.
Allah no ti mo sonu.
The benefactor I lost.
So by getting business
certificate here, what business okay?
If you have your business certificate here, you can raise it up. I want to join everything together.
That's okay.
Raise it up.
Oh Lord, it to shilo lara me.
The benefactor that move out of my life.
E ka to ya lara me.
And the branches that pull out of my body.
No shoke dada.
Raise it up properly.
Allah no to ya lara me.
The benefactor that pull out of my job.
Jody boy, more expect to call back in it.
I'm expecting you to come with your tools, your instrument.
But,
and I've been trying to use it 3 days ago.
Only company,
Baba, only get a little of it. It was too late. Bibi, the one below me. Again, share that. Share that one like that. General, it was late. It was late. Oh, Lord, so bad.
Moro ipe moro pe diary te nkan kan si ni mba se ri baba mba ni ke ma sayi sosi loni ni e ba mo mi mo pe ri je ni moro pe se le gbagbe esi le te tun bo be moro pe diary te fe kan kan si le fe ma na soke te fe ma fi tan mi baba ro ni le wa ibo bi towo yin na da kure iwe ke iwe na ni iwe ko ya ma kan kan un yaro lewa wa bi olodun lo ni ki awe mo se bi ania baba e ti doju loko mi gan a lo mi ni oko mi mo mi ni re
e gbe soke
raise it up
olore to ti shiku lara mi
the benefactor that moved out of my life
to ti shiku lara ise mi
that pulled out of my job
olore ti mo sonu
the benefactor I lost
olore wa anu
adoa Jesu Oluwa wa.
Amen.
I want to run me yet to soldier.
Don't understand my vision that I've lost. Do you understand what I said?
I want to run me.
Those who understand my vision that I've lost.
Should go to
I've lost in my life.
Oh, let
me to raise your tools up.
Your lawyer, I want to for war and you lower.
Are you the market women? Some people have happy with money.
And you one law, you body to down low.
Someone have been in abroad that they have been answering you.
Who am I?
But you don't need the
oh,
shame. Why don't you raise it up?
Anything on me,
those who understand my vision.
Go
and lie down before 21 days.
Mo fi agun to njade lara
bebe. I feel the sweat coming out of my body to please.
Mo fi nu ogbe ti mo wa lowo lowo bebe.
I feel the agony I have to please.
Eni to ti shi kuro lara re.
Eni na ba ke na mu ba lowo.
Olore to ti fi o.
Remain a single time.
Not soke.
Raise it up.
Aye, Amada. Not soke.
Raise it up.
And it is not me yet, my son.
Imagine I understand my vision that I've lost.
I want to encourage you.
Those two that do encourage you.
Murada dao.
Get yourself prepared very well.
Any and moon pastor.
I'm talking about the person.
Emurada dao.
Be serious.
This
is not the type of job you're supposed to do. Are you so knowledgeable? Are you put on a good one?
He
will not allow you to dress anyhow.
You're advising.
He will advise you, encourage you.
He
will use it always for you. And this is the way you must take. This is what you must use. It's going to work. You
want
to understand my language very well.
Raise
it up properly.
Allah, no talk.
Bring out the greatest money in your hands. Raise it up. And use it to support your prayer as a great
seed.
I want you to pray one more time.
Make sure you do something that pains you a lot. Raise it up. Cry aloud. God have mercy, rise because of me. Lord, have mercy on me. The benefactor of Lord that made me to be a wanderer. The benevolent I love. That made me to be a wanderer. Lord, have mercy on me. Don't you ever deceive yourself tonight? And the case here is more than you deceiving yourself. If you are in the spirit, today should be a remarkable day in your life. Pray it up properly. Lord, have mercy on me. The benefactor that understands my vision. But who has moved out of my life? That has pulled out of my company. That has pulled out of my ministry. Lord, is on it.
Baba, oh Lord, ti o ti si lo ninu aye mi to ti lo ninu ipe mi awon ti ran mi ye Oluwa dawo pada fun mi fi anu dawo pada Oluwa yanu si mi Olorun wa gbo adua Jesu Oluwa wa
amen.
I had
a message of one of my sons in the office. After I'm through with the counseling, some of my
guys,
they buy camera for us.
A
good camera. It's not a mere camera. I said I want to snap it and play it online. So one of those, he said, Daddy, I've never seen you before. But I believe you with all my heart.
Am
I own? Don't even place it online. He said, if you don't have a trust in someone, you don't need to wait.
Edit photo. Sorry, Facebook.
Say you are more than a prophet that will go to so, edit the prophet. Say I beg in the name of God. I have not done anything. Say when the time comes, you know your God has come. Pray the prayer one more time. Never you deceive yourself. Unless you don't have any offering with you. But if you have, don't allow the devil to strop you. I want it to shine as free. Oh God, have mercy on me.
The
benefactor that I moved out of my life. The person that understands my vision. That I have lost. That I
need
to be a wonder. By the authority of God.
Someone
like a brand that is powerful in your life. That you have lost. And we have made you to be in sorrow. I thought your amen will sound like thunder.
Money and it got to shake you.
I said a penny that I move out of your
life. Look up, Papa, my dear.
Remember, Father, don't know this.
Oh, yeah, go, Papa.
Oh, yeah, it's coming back.
Lord, let the G
in this country.
There
even to abroad.
And the
blessing you lost.
Forward
a sorrow to you.
The
back you lost.
You
don't receive
that.
Even if the person is dead,
I only
go better than my calling to pray.
And it also do not make
the person that is better than the person to
only
Adora mi loni baba otilere ni waju itere olorun ayo oluwa rojo